A research team led by Professor Kunjae Lee at KAIST has developed flexible micro-LED technology. Micro-sized LED chips isolated on mother substrates are picked up by a carrier stamp. Next, the LED stamp and the flexible electrode substrate are placed on a transfer equipment. After precise alignments, the LED chips are transferred onto the bottom flexible electrode substrate by thermocompression bonding through an anisotropic conductive film. Simultaneously, conductive particles in the anisotropic conductive film interconnect the chips to the electrodes, which enable flexible, vertically structured LEDs. Finally, ACF-packaged flexible micro-LEDs show excellent flexibility and retain their outstanding optical performances under bent and twisted conditions. These flexible optoelectronic devices will promote the applications of inorganic LED TV panel and flexible displays for smartwatches and wearable devices. In addition, flexible micro-LEDs inserted in an animal's brain activate the light-sensitive neurons through optogenetics of the two-dimensional cortical stimulation. Control of animal behavior, such as hind limb, tail, and whisker, is enabled through the brain stimulation of the motor cortex using the flexible micro-LEDs. This optogenetic LED stimulator may facilitate the exploration of unknown brain functions and provide the therapeutic tool for neurological behavior disorder.